COVID-19 is the father of fear in town now. A father rejected his son because his son just returned from Lagos without his permission, and he says he's not going to allow the boy to enter the house. He trained his son to the level of university. But today, because his son returned from Lagos, he said, "I will not allow you to enter my house." Follow me. Join me and listen to the story. You decide if you can do that. Do you have that strength? You think you can do that? Yoruba says, "Akinle obeni feku paje," but I don't know. Johnny,
what is going on? They said we should release this man to you. It's your son, and you say he should not go to your house. For what reason? After making the test,
I'm not comfortable with the test taking. I'm not comfortable with the test taking, and I can't stand the risk of COVID-19.
But but it's your son.
It's my son, but despite the fact that it's my son, I cannot risk COVID-19 because I've given him instruction not to travel, and he traveled, and I've been here since yesterday morning to make complaint to
yes.
the security.
Yes.
I've gone to Dr. Fashola. I've spoken with the chief security officer that if this boy should come, that I will not house him. He should get proper satisfaction from the state before I can admit him to my house.
Thank you, Baba. My brother, your name again?
I'm Baba Femi.
Your father is here yesterday to complain that you are coming from Lagos State. That when you get to Abeokuta around 11 something a.m., that you call in. He told you that you should stay and return back to Lagos. You fail. Later, he dropped your two numbers to us. We track your number to know the time that you want to enter Ekiti. How do you get enter to Ekiti State?
I have to find out my way here.
How do you find out your way?
I have to fly the road. I have to use the small alternative I have. There's some vehicles.
How many passengers inside the bus you enter from Lagos? 12 passengers. How much do you pay from Lagos State to Ado Ekiti?
Around, in total, let me just say, close to 12,000.
12,000 naira. Tell me the exact location that the bus drop you.
The one from Lagos?
Yes, the bus that you take from Lagos.
Abeokuta.
You took another bus from Abeokuta.
Yes.
But your father disagreed now that you should not follow into his house. What is your comment? This is your father. He's a retired officer. Road safety officer, and he's now complaining that you should not follow him to his house, that he won't allow you. So what is your comment now?
My comment is, if he says I should not follow him to his house, I will look for another alternative. Since I'm an indigene of this town, so I still have alternative.
Baba, after we have made a test.
No, the test that you have just made is tentative. because the rule says that anybody that stands the risk of COVID-19 should be isolated for 14 days.
Okay.
And I don't have a place to isolate myself for 14 days.
Is there any sign that you see that you are putting out to your son that he's already having the COVID-19?
The sign is that he's from Lagos.
Okay.
I don't want his case to be like the case of the pregnant women that threw Ekiti state into confusion 2 weeks ago. I don't want his case. That's why I'm a disciplined person. That's why I've started this thing since yesterday.
Okay.
Some people will hear about this thing. They will not do anything.
Yes, yes.
Until this problem boomerang, and many people like Kano will continue to die.
Okay. Mr. Baba Femi,
yes, sir.
Your father is rejecting you now. That you should not go with, he don't want you to follow him because he's panic. He said that you are coming from Lagos. So, I don't know. I want you to tell me the reason why you forced yourself to come to Ekiti State. After your father have told you that you should return back, what is the mission you have?
The mission is to...
Have you already contacted the COVID-19?
No. I didn't have any COVID.
Okay.
I didn't have any virus.
What I will do is, please go and enter your father's, go and go to your father's car and enter your daddy's car and go to your house.
Go enter my car. Let him stay here in this pavilion. And let the state do whatever that he needs to do. I'm ready to face the press. Let the press.
Baba, are you chasing your son away?
I'm chasing my son to university level. I train all my son to university level.
So he can't come to your house now?
You know what is happening in Nigeria and you are still telling me this thing. I'm ready to face the press. Free punch, free this thing. I read paper, I listen to...
Baba, let me reconfirm the test again from your son. Baba, this is 36.2. It's still okay. If it's 40 now, direct from here to isolated center. But this is 36.2.
You know I'm not a medical doctor. Do you understand? I've spoken to
Baba, let me beg you. It's your son. You can't leave him here. Please. He's our lawyer. He will follow you. Go enter your daddy's car.
Don't enter my car. I've talked to Dr. Afolayan CSO. He has said that I should leave the boy here, that I should go. In fact, I'm just because of the rapport that I have with him yesterday. That's why he went there. Dr. Ogunshakin has said that I should go and leave him there. You can call Dr.
Ogunshakin. But your daddy said yesterday, he dropped your number. He tried. The man, the advert. Why? Well, I don't know what is the next action now for you now to do. Follow. Follow your daddy. Follow him or they arrest you. Follow him. Go enter the car. Go enter the car. Which guy to answer? Hey, go. To the car. Meet your daddy. He's your father. Enter the car. Go open the door.
You know what to do for me? Subscribe to the channel. Like the page. Share to your friends. You're helping me, brother. You're helping me to reach on the side. More stories, more information will come your way through this channel. Just like the button, press the red button. Thank you.